Welcome to a new lecture today. I would like to discuss about the mandors disease. So this is called as mandors disease. So this mandors disease, it is called as, if this is the breast, I will draw it with brown now. Okay. Mandors disease is called as thrombophlebitis of superficial veins of the breast and the anterior chest wall. The veins which are there, these veins are thrombophlebitis. That is, there is inflammation in these veins. So, inflammation or thrombophlebitis of these veins. It is called as Mandors disease. The cause of this Mandors disease is not known. But no history of even injury and even infection history is also not observed. Then what are the pathognomonic features of this Mandors disease? The pathognomonic features are the thrombosed veins which are there. These are usually attached to the skin. So when you ask the person to raise the arm like this, when you ask the person to just raise his arm, okay, then you will see that the skin over the breast will be stretched, and as a result, you will see a narrow subcutaneous groove appears along the side of the cord. If there is a cord here, think that if there is a vein here, and this has been thrombophlebitized. When the person raises it along with the vein, even the skin gets raised. So as a result, there is a groove developing, subcutaneous groove developing on the side of the cord. So this subcutaneous groove, this is pathognomonic. Why is this happening? This is because the cord or the vein which is there, the thrombosed vein, that gets attached to the skin directly. So as a result, when you lift the arm, the veins become prominent. So as a result, along with the veins, the skin also becomes prominent. So on either sides, you will see grooves, subcutaneous grooves which are developed. So this is the main thing which you see in Mandors disease. In Mandors disease, how are you going to treat it? Treatment, first you'll have to do, you'll have to give anti-inflammatory drugs can be given. But in most of the cases, it is self-limiting. So major treatment is not necessary. Okay. So this is about the Mandors disease. Thank you guys for watching my lecture. Thank you.